I'm confused, though. So, okay, I see. What should I do now? Okay, so bring in this one. Put it right there. Magic, huh? Wait a second, these are the same color. Wait a sec. I know what to do again. Oy, oy, oy. This is a black color. Hey Slade, you're the legend, man. How are you doing? I found my favorite game, actually, Slade. This game is so cool. Thank you. Here we are, I think we solved the riddle, ladies and gentlemen. The key. Oh! So, here we are. Now, but how are we gonna? Okay, so first we take that box. Yes. Put it on the spikes. There we go. Okay. Next. Too complicated, my friend. Get the key. Lock is there. Go back up. Remove the blue. Remove the purple. Jump in here. Jump in here. Bring back the purple. Jump in here. Open the door. Here we go. What a riddle that was. Oh, we want to jump on this box, so make it disappear like this, then jump, and while jumping we bring it back. How cool is that? So we have to go to this wall, this door, and it needs a key. I don't know if we need this. I think so. Okay, here we go. Need this, obviously. So we want to drop this box. If we remove the orange, it should drop. Yes. Move the purple. No. No. No, actually pull this. Oi, oi, oi. Proud of myself. So, okay, now we need to find the key. Here's the key. can't reach it, so we have to drag something here. Can't drag it enough, so we have to go the other way and push it. Right, but how to do this? Oh, careful, man. What? I was there. Dumb. Looks like a pretty good puzzle game. Yes, Dr. Mountain, it is really amazing puzzle game. I'm impressed, to be honest. Okay, here we are. Just push this a little bit. Like that. Go the way back. Remove this. Get it back. Drag it all the way. He looks so cute when he pushes. Jump, bring it back. Jump, jump, jump. Make purple. Get the key. Remove the blue. Remove the purple. Jump. Up, up, up. Here we are. Oh, they disappear. Do we have to be quick here? Dead. So, we have to be really quick. Blue, orange, purple. Eat. blue, orange, blue, orange, purple. Blue, orange, purple, orange. Oi, oi, oi. No idea how did I do that. So we have to get one color. It's easier this way when you get one card that shows all of them. So no. This is hard now. It's getting hard. Oh no, no. Oof. I think this is the idea of this one. It's So, somehow we have to drop that blue box in the top. Ahoy! Doesn't make sense. Okay, it is the same color. Okay, now I get it. I see. Yes, how dumb am I? Here you go. Oof. That was a good one. It's gray. I think we will see the spooky man again. Here he is, Mr. Spooky Spooky. Makes my world gray. We have a color, yes, red color, ladies and gentlemen. Only three colors left. Letter.
Did you know, Hugh, that every language first has a word for black and for white, for dark and for light? The first colour described afterwards is always red. The colour of blood and wine. The colour of anger. The anger I felt when I was told my experiments had gone too far. when Dr. Gray sided with the university, stopping my research altogether. For all our languages, for all our ways to communicate, it's funny how sometimes we simply cannot. It leads people to do things they regret, to steal, to break, to forget what is important.
Interesting. Ahma, yeah. Bravo. Did you hear what she said? Some deep words in a... Oh, I remember. Now we have red, so we can go here. We have red before. Is this a shisha? Another letter from the mother.
Once a seed has taken root, it doesn't take long for it to grow, to nurture and blossom into something beautiful. The seed of knowledge was planted in my mind, and I wasn't prepared to let it wilt and die. The university claimed my experiments were unethical, that altering the fabric of our reality was dangerous.
Unethical.
They were unflinching. My research was confiscated and my contract terminated. Following my expulsion, I was left with no choice but to uproot and move us both far away. I knew of a small fishing village a boat ride from the university, where I hoped my reputation wouldn't precede me. You and I moved into a humble home, which is now where you spent most of your childhood.
Okay. So, she didn't mention if Dr. Gray is her husband or not. Who's the father of Hugh? Which I still doubt that Dr. Gray is the father. Let's see what we have. All right. Look at me. Come on, hold it. So we have to mix the colors so we can pass through. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. What a cool riddle. Dead. I have to be quick. Oh, it's going faster. Oh, no, 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 no. We need the key. Hey, I think I know what to do now. Here you go. Mahmoud Dali is here. No, 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 no. Looks like Mario. It's a puzzle game. Just found it today. We have the key now. Here we go. Come on. Oh, I know what to do now. Here we go. Took some time. Spooky, spooky. When he appears, he always gives us another color, so only three colors left. I believe this is yellow or blue. I think the yellow color will be the last color that we get, so we can fix that lighthouse from the beginning, remember? So that the mother can come again, maybe on a boat.
Do you recall those dusty old tomes that used to sit on my desk? The ancient scriptures of civilizations lost. I spent hours poring over them, searching for clues to support my research. Aside from their wonders, one thing stood out above all else. Blue, or specifically the absence of it. Other colours were detailed at length, but not blue. It was never mentioned at all. The word simply didn't exist. Could they not distinguish blue? Without a word to describe it, how can we be sure they could see it at all?
Balloons. Okay. Here's the key. So we need this one. Then put the box back. Here we are. Need yellow, but yellow. Oh, it worked. Dead. The last one. Here you go. Thank you. Word. Didn't work. Here we are. Is it going back? No. Kidding me. Spooky man again. So we have a color. It's a good sign. There we go. So, the yellow now.